what is mean? So mean is the average of any given data. There are basically three methods to find out mean: simple data, frequency distribution, and group data. So let's find out what is simple data. So coming towards simple data, its formula is mean x bar is equal to sigma x upon n, where summation x is equal to sum of all elements and n is the total number of observations. So coming towards second type, frequency distribution. Here we are given the frequency along with the observations. So its formula is mean x bar is equal to summation fx upon parameter n, where summation fx is equal to the product of observations and frequency, where capital N is equal to total frequency. Data means there are number of observations given in the form of class intervals. So its formula is summation Sn upon capital N, where N is the midpoint of the given class intervals, and S is the frequency, and capital N is the total frequency.